ladies.
Hey man, say man, look at here, I'm back in the building. Another day, another reviewing. Man, we coming to y'all a little something different today, man. Check this out. Shouts out to them folks over there at Hello Ice. I'm telling you, man, they came through, man. And they gave you boy some that I could share with y'all. You know what I'm saying? Some news you can use, you understand? Hey, you new to my channel, you may want to subscribe, hang around for what I'm putting down. Man, I'm telling you, nothing but the latest and the greatest when I step to this table. Yo, gang, what y'all doing out there today? Man, y'all smash that like button for your boy off the rip. Hey, look here, man. Like I said, we coming to you today from Hello Ice, man. They sent your boy out some good stuff, man. I'm telling you, we're going to check it out together, see what it's doing, you know what I'm saying? Because look, today, Turkey Day, everybody having their good turkey. I know what y'all getting ready for tomorrow, Black Friday. You want to know where you can find the best deals and wheels, you know what I'm saying, for the holidays coming up. Hey, I'm going to give you some good news, man, something you can use, you understand? So yeah, let's check it out, man. I'm really excited to see what's going on, too. But you see it, nice little brown box, nice little package it came in. I'm going to pop the top. Okay. Little Hello Ice black ice box in there. Nice jewelry box. They do sell jewelry. That's their thing. This is a jewelry store, a jewelry website. So let's see. Nice black box. Hello Ice on the front in silver. Nice little jewelry box. Let's pop the top. Let me see what's going on in here. Oh, okay. It's a little bag in here. Let me pull it out. It's a nice little black bag in here. It says Hello Ice on the front end too. Can you see that? That's dope. Look at that. Nice little jewelry bag too, man. Nothing else inside here. No special note or nothing. Let's pop it open and see what's happening. Woo! Look here. Okay, I got three things in the bag. This is the first thing I pulled out, came in this plastic bag. This right here is a nice Cuban link, y'all. Look at that. Super nice. Clamp on it is nice. Thick, heavy too. This one is stainless steel, y'all. I think this one is like a, what is this, like an 18 millimeter or something like that, you know what I'm saying? Nice, super nice. Wasn't a bad price neither, it was on super sale already, you know what I'm saying? But the Black Friday deals they have are gonna be super nice too. Okay, got your Hello Ice, got the stamp on there too, the little Hello Ice stamp. Dope, I don't know, that's so little, man. I don't know if my camera gonna pick all that up. Nice though, nice, nice. Let me put it on my neck. Let's see how it look on your boy neck. I'm talking about nice and thick. Stainless steel, man. You know what I'm saying? You can't go wrong with stainless steel. Your boy ain't into all that gold and flashy stuff. But man, they got plenty nice flashy stuff on there. Let me get it on. Okay. 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 Yes, sir. What you mean? Look at that. Super, super dope. Sits right on your boy neck too. Look at that, man. I'm telling you. Let's see what else we got going on in the bag here. Alright. Another Cuban link. Nice little. This is just in a little plastic bag. Same stainless steel as the chain. Combo. You know what I'm saying? Can't do the chain without the bracelet. You know what I'm saying? Nice too. Same thickness on the clamps and whatnot. Nice clamps. Solid too, none of that piece together stuff. These are solid clamps, which is good. So it ain't gonna come apart, pull apart, you know what I'm saying? This stuff is well made, really nicely made. I like that, real nice. Yeah, not too bad. Stranding out, clean. nice too. Like I said, they got bracelets, they got earrings, man. They got nice stuff for the ladies, rings, watches. Man, they got a lot of little dope stuff, man, at good prices. I know that's what y'all looking for on this Black Friday, you know what I'm saying? Getting ready for the holiday season. Can't go wrong, man. I'm telling you, you got to check them out. Super, super dope. Ooh, look at that bracelet. Okay. You can't do the bracelet out the chest, man. Come on, man. You know what I'm saying? Look here. Yes, sir. I think we got one more thing in here. We got one more little thing in here. Okay. Another little deal. Came with a little chain. It's a charm and whatnot. Let me pull it out of here. Came with a little basic chain, but really the highlight is the charm. You know what I'm saying? Nice. Got the A on there. Everybody know APG. You know what I'm saying? Yes, sir. Look at that. Nice little A. Stainless steel. You know what I'm saying? Nice little, you know, little chain. It ain't bad. It's nice and thick, too. You know what I'm saying? Nice and thick. But it'll do, you know. You just take it. Let me see. Clamp's not bad on it, neither. Nice little clamp. Let me throw this thing on. Okay. Alright. How is it, man? Hitting up with the chain? Okay. Sit the chain on top of the little thing so you see the little. Okay. Yeah, man. Look at there. You know what I'm saying? Yes, sir. We're going to pop out this holiday season, man. I'm going to eat some turkey today, a little dressing too. Man, don't y'all get too full today. Man, make sure y'all go over there. Check out these folks, man. They got good, nice, you know what I'm saying? Nice jewelry, you know, at a nice, decent price too, man. I'm going to leave a link in there. You see their website. You see their Instagram page all over the deal. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all check the web pages out. Check out their deals for this Black Friday. Get you some good stuff, you know, coming for the holidays or whatnot. You know what I'm saying? Fix your folks up, man. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. My son, his name began with an A too. You know what I'm saying? So, we may let him pop out. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Your boy already popping a little bit. Let him pop with this. You know what I'm saying? This for the kid. You know, he like that. You know what I'm saying? He like to shine too. You know what I'm saying? Yes, sir. So, hey, make sure you check them folks out, man. Jump over there. Check their website out. Hello Ice. Dope stuff. You know what I'm saying? Nice quality. It's heavy and thick. You ain't gonna go wrong with this. And affordable. You know what I'm saying? Nice little trinkets. You know what I'm saying? You know, you're working on a budget, you don't want to go too crazy. You know, you can do it this way. For real. Nice stuff, too. Nice and thick. Not bad at all. Heavy, too. I like it. So, yeah, check their Instagram out. Check their website out. I'm going to have all links to that in the description. You see it running across the page right here. I'm letting you know where to go off the rip. You know what I'm saying? Hey, make sure you hit that subscribe button, man. Hang around with the kid that did. Like I said, I'm always bringing you some news you can use, man. You know what I'm saying? For these holidays. So, hey, yeah. Check me out, man. Hang around with the kid that did. Y'all know I specialize in sneakers, though. Super fly kicks. You know what I'm saying? The latest and the greatest in the sneakers and whatnot. But, yeah, I'm coming with the fashion, too, this time. You know what I'm saying? With some good deals that you can use. And, you know, roll them. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. Check it out. Check out Hello Ice, man. Dope little place, dope website. I like that website. They let me pick out some stuff, you know what I'm saying? I picked this, you know, but they got some more stuff you can go crazy with, like super big, yeah, super crazy. So yeah, check them out. Hey, hit that like button if you like what I brought to you today. Until next time, peace.